Canadian Baloch hold anti-Pakistan protest for human rights violations in Balochistan. Baloch activist in Canada's Toronto recently carried a protest against Pakistan and China for gross human rights violations in Balochistan. The protesters condemned the senseless killings of two Baloch women by the Pakistan Army death squads, in which a four-year-old girl was also wounded by a stray bullet. Baloch political and human rights activists gathered in Canada's Toronto city recently to protest against Pakistan and China for gross human rights violations in Balochistan. The protesters condemned the senseless murders of two Baloch women by the Pakistan Army death squads, in which a four-year-old girl, Bramsh, was also wounded by a stray bullet.
Baloch people are fighting against the Pakistani army, against the People's Liberation Army of China, and in which the decisions are made in Islamabad, in GHQ of Rawalpindi, where the army headquarters are, and also by the Communist Party of China. They are equally criminal partners in Pakistan's slaughter and atrocities taking place in Balochistan.
Protesters also expressed their anger at projects like China-Pakistan Economic Corridor or CPEC and control over the seaport of Gwadar.
देख सकते हैं कि जो मेन मसला है वो पाकिस्तान है, वो जो जितनी भी चोरियां हो रही हैं, लोगों को मारा जा रहा है, डेथ स्क्वाड है या आर्मी खुद करती है अपनी वर्दी में, एफसी करती है उसकी फ्रंटियर कॉर्प, उसकी एटीएफ एंटी जो टेररिस्ट कॉर्प फोर्स है वो करती है.
Activists have long blamed Chinese projects for the killings of Baloch civilians who raised their voice against Pakistani military operations backed by China. The activists fear China will be the real beneficiary of CPEC, which reaches out from China's Xinjiang region to Balochistan's Gwadar port.